Greetings and salutations, YouTube. Welcome on back to my playthrough of EarthBound. Part, 21, right? Yeah, Jesus Christ. So, last we left off here in the underworld, or whatever they call it, the underdome. And I already took the time to get the equipment necessary, so that's all taken care of. I got the sea pendant, I got the cloak of kings, so we're good. We're good. Must be a thing to magic camp. I remember that from Earthbound, or Mother One. So yeah, we're on to the last sanctuary now. Thank fucking goodness. Fair enough. May as well save up and everything. Well, there it is. Let's do this shit. Thankfully, oh Jesus. Oh, come on. Nope. They have salt shakers on their heads. Thank you. Okay, apparently it's really weak to physical attacks. This isn't going as badly as I was expecting it to. Now, the boss fight, that I'm not entirely as confident with, so let's just find out how that goes. Crazy amounts of experience, even at my level. Holy shit, the boss. Well, that was fast. Well, faster than I thought it was gonna be. Better run. Why doesn't it just give me the instant victory? It knows I'm gonna kill it. See? Whatever. Alright, motherfucker. Let's do this. Shield Omega. Oh, fucking finally. Holy shit. That was actually legitimately pretty tough. Did it. Final one. Volcano. Sure, there's no. Oh my god. Your dog is a puppy. Precious. Precious memories. doesn't have to be rich or famous, but I want him to be a thoughtful, strong boy. That's odd. The baby bottle you pointed at seemed to move a little bit. Whoa! Magic amp, right? Yeah. Well, you know what, everybody? I guess this would be as good a time as any to end the video for now. We'll leave it at that on a darker note. Well, I guess literally this time, too. But, anyway, I'm really excited to get to the end of this, you know? As I've said, EarthBound's always been one of my favorite games, so it's neat to get to play it again pretty much all the way through. So, anyway, join me next time, and we'll explore Magikant and make Wang face his inner demons and hope that he can triumph in order to fight Gigas and save the universe, as apparently I was just told that universes are folding in on each other and I need to save them all. No pressure, though, right? So anyway, see you guys next time, and stay tuned for more adventures in EarthBound.